This place, this is a monument for the United States Queen. It was used to film the Men in Black movie. And this other place, let me assume, this place is the name, the Wrath of the Park. Was used to Iron Man movie too. This is a symbol of the New York State, in special Queens, New York. This is a very, very big park. We have lakes, some people can go run on the bicycle. Some people come to eat something. For example, we enjoy the ice cream. I enjoy taking pictures and talking. It's beautiful, beautiful place. Different type of people. Very, very different type of people here. Come to enjoy the park. Celebrating the birthdays. Whatever special day. Hi, we are reporting. Yeah, look. This is raining now. Artificial raining now. Yeah, I don't feel hot now. Look, the girls. Yeah, the flower needs water. It's fine. This is the decoration about this monument. This dedicated of men's inspiration towards flags from mundial understanding. And symbolic his achievement and splendid universe.
Was built and presented by United States Steel Corporation to the 1964 or 66 New York World Fair in April 22, 1964.
Yeah. Made of stainless steel in the finished foil, which was 145 and 120
inches. The
diameter? And the weight is 700,000 pounds.
Yeah, very, very heavy. Very, very heavy. Okay, now reporting this place, we are Joe. Ha, me.